Memang mostly lelaki hanya sukakan perempuan yang flawless. Tapi kalau saya tak make up, dia orang akan kutuk belakang pasal saya. Tapi bila saya make up, budak lelaki nak rapat dengan saya. Mostly lelaki suka perempuan yang flawless. I don't know when you say mostly, most lelaki macam tu. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. Being a guy myself, I'm not sure. But what I can say is this lah. Kalau lelaki tu suka you sebab you make up, you have to ask yourself this question. Adakah lelaki tu suka you? Or dia suka you bermake up? So you have to ask that question lah. Is that the kind of man you want in your life? The kind of man yang value you more as a person because you have makeup. I'm not saying makeup is wrong. I mean, kalau wife saya nak pakai makeup untuk saya, alhamdulillah, saya okay je. My wife tak pakai makeup, by the way. Dia memang tak suka. But you have to ask yourself this question lah kan. What kind of guy do you want? Alright, you have to know what you want. Ladies, you have to know what you want. What kind of guy do you want? Do you want a guy yang value you for your physical beauty sahaja? Because it seems to me yang you describe ni adalah lelaki yang macam tu. Bila you pakai makeup, oh wow, cantiknya dia. But, tapi bila you tak ada makeup, alah Minah ni apa, hadul kat sini. Ke tepi sikit tak? Is that the kind of guy you want? If that's the kind of guy you want, then that's your choice. I have my own opinion about it, but that's your choice. You have a right to make your choice. But if that's not the kind of guy you want, that's not the kind of guy you want, then that should not bother you. Because whatever happens, you're not going to choose that guy. Right? But because it bothers you, then another question, ada satu lagi soalan yang kena tanya diri you. Why does it bother you for you to look beautiful for guys? Right? You rasa macam you ada certain insecurity ke yang you kena deal with? Nah, saya bukan nak menuduh ke apa ke, I'm just asking the question, mungkinkah itu situasinya?